Howdy, everyone. I haven't really felt like doing anything lately, so I haven't. Meh. Anyway, did all the stuff I think I needed to do off camera, except for buy more Phoenix Downs and stuff. I probably should have done that. Oh well, maybe it'll be okay. Eh. Excuse you? No, that's right. Excuse you! I know that I can get back here. Do I have... Oh, I forgot. I went ahead and went into the rift a little bit so I can go get White Wind. That was taken care of fairly easily. And there's a monster called Stingray. It's in a very small section of the world. Of the ocean. I knew that it could cast Mighty Guard, but Guide was telling me you need a Beastmaster to get it. While I'm sitting here doing nothing, I could be doing what I need to do. But for some reason, I just... Man, was that with Air Knife equipped? That kind of sucked. Vulnerable to old? Well, fuck you. Got some Aqua Breath. Anyway, supposed to be able to learn only via control from a Beastmaster. However... it takes forever to get these things to spawn. It's like a 1 in 16 chance in a very small part of the world, right? But for some reason, I decided to go do it anyway, see if it... I think I wanted to see what kind of experience they'd give, because I wasn't paying attention to the guide or whatever. And... they're tough enemies. So I was kind of screwing with them the entire fight. You know, dropping their level and stuff so they did nothing... kept them confused, etc. And, much to my delight, at one point, it actually cast Mighty Guard on my group. I'm pretty sure it's not supposed to be able to do that. I don't know if that's just different for the GBA version or what. But hey, I got what I wanted. So, I didn't think I'd be able to... No! Die, 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 die! Stupid kick, I shouldn't have relied on that. Geez, should I just, like, arrow gun my way to the top? Yeah, look, oh, there's a thing in here. Go get it. I want this chest. Even though I really do not need it. Oh. Yeah, big guard, it's, oh man, not these things. I wonder if this works. You! Empire! Oh. Why am I bothering? How does this work? Of course it does. That never works. Oh, and using Hero's Rhyme is awesome. Oh man, it powers you up so much. And it takes a bit for it to, you know, completely go through the cycle, but, yeah. What the fuck? Fuck that. Oh, I thought I was being so sneaky. What? And I don't know how much I'm going to do in this video. I really don't even feel like doing this now, I don't think, but... Okay, I forget what order I need to do this in. Well, that's the one I need to do. Clearly. I kinda meant to go over and grab that chest first, but oh well. Oh, so this is where I can go to get, that's where an executor is. Huh. This is the guys I was thinking before. I thought I meant druids, which is what we saw in the undersea tunnels and stuff like that. So I could learn all my level magics. But, such was not the case. It was executors I was thinking of. So I can learn level 4 gravity from them, and that should be pretty neat. Wait a minute. Hey, turn this all old! Jerk. Was this it? I forget. Okay, there we go. Is anybody a multiple of 4? Wow, then it is. How much XP does she need? Covert? Who the hell are you? Well, let's power you up or something. Humans tend to not like bio. Okay, let's try level 2 old. Hey! That's a nice. Let's, can we time slip you? No, I don't really do that. Off guard. Boo. Owie? You fuckface. Okay, you need to restore yourself. Oh. Give! No! Owie? It hurt. I could have cast Mighty Guard. Oh, by the way! Great to have a monk with blue if you happen to have White Wind. I'm sure you can figure out why. I keep trying to be cute and stuff to deal with these things. I don't need to. Here, have Aroga. You have it too. Here, have this. Illusion! What? Oh, no, there's two of them. Heroes rhyme! I don't know if one of them is like, if they're both old now or what, but let's just go ahead and old them again. Look at White Wind. Okay, look at her hit points. 966. Yeah. Now, if Butts would have done that, it would have been 1600. That would be pretty sweet. Ew! Ouchie. Oh, whatever, just die. Blue magic is too good, you guys. Are you low enough level for Flare? Nope. Well, not low enough, just... He might be down to 1 already. Oh, she was singing, damn it. How rude. How much... Oh, that was crap. She didn't get to sing very long. Heroes rhyme. You stop that! I don't know why I'm bothering with this. With the gold hairpin, this is pretty economical. Yeah. Excuse you! Maybe I should have just used Mighty Guard. Cast, Protect, Shell, and, Float on the entire party. So now I can float. Hooray. Maybe I should just go ahead and do that. Just for the, well. Do I really need the float right now? Maybe not. Why'd I do that? Our damage is steadily increasing. It will continue, and you'll notice that the regen amounts are increasing. God damn you. Until we reach the max level of 255, it will keep increasing. Excuse you. Look at that. 1150 per hit. That's pretty sweet. That's far enough. Okay. Oh yeah, that. No, I forgot. No. Let's use a 10. I'm cheap. I still got a bunch of these, so I might as well use them. Oh yeah, that's right. Don't care about you. Although I think you... Do you teach something I need? Yeah, whatever. Nope, don't want that either. Okay, do gravity stuff. But first, I gotta make sure you're weak. I'm gonna do some Mighty March. Yeah, you cooperated. Thank you. Thank you. Now you die. Well, sweet. I like that. I'll just go ahead and use another tent. Whatever. I've got them, might as well use them, and it wasn't a complete waste. Only then I needed the HP, but I still needed MP on a few people. I don't think I did the fuck with any of this. I don't remember. No, I don't need any of you guys. Wow, thankfully you all suck at your job. See ya. Oh, no, it's a monster. Back ahead, Well, I forgot to put the Assassin Dagger back on. Blech. An owl? Well, gee, does nobody fucking do their job well. Thank you. That's what I was hoping would happen, but couldn't be too sure. Oh, that's right, I was just gonna Aeroga my way through everything. Aeroga to ooh. Treasure. Actually, I should have fought them. I need to vampire or something. Aether! Dev! I want you to turn around, you dick. Can any of you be old? I don't want it, you can. Fuck you, buddy. Stupid cat. Oh, yeah, not this thing. See ya. Then it needs to heal. Ah! Oh. Well. Lair? No. Death? No. Well, if all didn't work on before, gravity's not gonna work. Bye. Ouch. Come on, guys, let's go, go, go. Oh. Don't care. Ah, leave us alone. No, don't need this. See ya. What the fuck? Doesn't even get me where I want to be. Nope. Not interested. See you the fuck later. Well, that's a problem. By the way, I got the chicken knife. It's a lot weaker than I thought it'd be at this point. So, that's a bummer. I'll save on the rest. Somebody can white wind or we can all vampire. I guess. Well, fuck you. Oh my god, leave us alone. What are you gonna do, make us extra old? Run, you fools! Oh, that's a problem. Thanks. Oh, fuck you. These encounter rates are insane. Not interested enough, that is. Fuck you! Fuck you! Wait, can I just climb up this thing? No. Asking too much. Oh my god, stop! Toe kick! Ether! No! Oh boy. I guess I have to start healing people. Ha! Fuck you! Damn it. I better go with what I know. Bunch of assholes. Oh yeah, we don't have float anymore. Oh well, it'll change. Wait a minute. Man, leave us alone! Dark matter. Fuck you, that hurts! Circle it. I don't think I need that. God damn it. Run, you fucking simpletons. Hate all of you. Wait a minute, is this, which boss is this? Ah, fuck you. Fucking die, you. Oh my god, run! What is wrong with this retarded ass party? Fuck you! Oh, no, no. Okay, I know who this is. Yeah, this works fine for what I wanted to do also. Well, at least I learned Mind Blast from this, as long as everybody survives. Well, not everybody, just that I need to survive. This is going well. Did I already do old? Great. Nope, that's not happening, is it? I did not mean to do that. I suppose that's gonna work. I think he might count as undead anyway. Not sure. Okay, how about Grafika? Now, why not even try that? If two doesn't work, four won't work. Increase your levels! This isn't quite, you know, a Monk White Wind, but it'll do for now. Fuck me running. None of those work. Oh, you piece of shit. Okay. I don't think we need Flash for anything, but... Oh, how about Mighty Guard? That might fucking help. Hey! I'm so glad I could get that. You have no idea. It's not as broken as it is in, like, say, 7, where... Instead of float, it gives you haste, but still, it's pretty sweet. Okay, that's pretty much all I want to do. So... It's already telling which is which, so... Thankfully, magic does not interrupt singing. At least not these magics. I need to do another Mighty March. since Kara was knocked down. Increase your levels! Well, did that one just show which one it is? Sure did. Maybe that was just, it's probably just a coincidence. Oh, no. Yeah, that one in the top left. Flash. No, that one flashed now. You piece of shit! You are annoying. No, that's not it at all. That was just coincidence. Okay. Stop that. Urgh. Vera's help. Oh, AoE healing. So nice. Yeah, that wasn't it. No, I was letting him keep singing. Yeah. Get you again? Nope. I really don't know what the pattern is, I'm just guessing. I thought I did before, but clearly I don't. Man, fuck this. Yeah, I don't know how this works. I'm dumb. Man, this fight is getting old. Well, that's a problem. Really use a high push on yourself, darling. Well, that was a bit of a waste, wasn't it? I don't know what it is. Oh my god, this boss is lame. Well, no, don't do anything yet. Don't do anything. Oh shit, I need to do something. But, Bunny, I think we might have reached max level by now. The only thing I can do is smack him out of singing. You know, what you're supposed to do with your bard. You know, he's the monk, and, you know. Take that, you jerk. Can I turn you around? I thought I observed you not casting. Sigh. You're being super annoying, and I don't like it. I still don't understand this. What am I missing from this? Like, seriously. And for the record, you should be fucking dead by now. Come on! I am super out of stuff. Let's just do this some more, I guess. You have to be dead, sir. Oh, come on! Didn't I heal you with a high potion? Fuck. I wasn't thinking. At least Lana survived. Yay! Oh, by the way, you can go to Fort Tower now. Oh, if you go to a thing, you go do a thing. Okay, I have to walk out of here. I have to walk out of here. Don't care. I want out. Rawr. I need to beat up something. Here. I could have healed inside, but whatever. Don't mean to do that. This should work okay, I think. We'll see. Maybe I should save here. Wait a minute, I have to unlock the door from the... Piss! Anger! I don't know why I ran from that. Whatever. Fucking nut! Skull your fuck off! Not interested in your bullshit. God damn it. Well, fuck you, Skull Eater, you piece of shit. Ow. Thanks for doing that, fucking asshole. Oh my god. I don't want to deal with it. Sorry, Lenny, you don't get shit. Hey, Lena, get the fuck up. You be deathed. Sweet. Hey kid, here's a way to grind. At least for ABP. Cash. Yeah, that's actually what I want. Both of you might as well get in the back. Okie dokie. Oh, you're gonna fight me, bitch. Fine, I'm Odin. Have it thee and stuff. Can we off guard him? No. Okay. Proceed to beat ass. Sing the hero's rhyme! We won't need it, but I'm doing it anyway. So we've got a minute to kill Owen before he auto-kills us. That's a really late Zentetsuken. Ouchies. I'm gonna say he has like 10 or 15,000 hit points, something like that. By the way, spoiler alert, this is what most of the rest of the game's gonna look like. He is more than I thought. Okie dokie. We win. I'm not trying to steal the damn fucking piece of shit. Protect ring this time. That took way too damn long last time. And in the end, it didn't even work. So, meh. Go to hell. And your mates. Yo mama, yo daddy. all y'all kids. Fuck all y'all. I think it's calls for a cottage. I know I can use the facilities inside, but don't want to, don't care. Meh. Although I probably should, since I need to do shopping anyway. Whatever. Fuck this place. Oi! Oh yeah, we're in the back row, this will take forever. Let's see, tower and stuff, I don't do anything in the tower. Can I sing? I wonder. I don't know if I can sing. Whatever, Buzz can have sing and see if I can get away with singing. Might as well use this stuff. That's pretty much what I want to keep, so, that. Another tent. It's probably the last thing I do this video. Okay, so this is a tower. We got split up into two groups, and you're not allowed to use stuff in different towers. This is a strength tower over here. No magic allowed. All I need is Kara for this. Really, all you need is one person if you know what you're doing for Magic Tower. There. I think the Wonder Rod's in this tower. Nope. Hey losers, fuck you. Come on, Kara, run away. You trying to raise me? What the fuck are you? Oh, that's because you're. Yeah. Hey, come on, you idiots. Let me run. Thank you. There's a whole spiel about, you know, you gotta pull the tablets at the same time or whatever. Wonder Wand, that might come in handy for one thing later. It goes through a list of spells, and yeah. By the way, it's your guys' turn. Hey, idiots. High potion. What have you got? Defender. I stole one of those, by the way. While I was in the rift. It was great. Too bad I can't use the damn thing. Good god! The damage. Run! Hello! You gonna run? Gonna sit there and stare? You know. Oh my god, is this really happening? Oh my god. Run, you morons! Oh my god. Please turn back around. Run. You all are fucking garbage. Well, that's not enough to kill him. For fuck's sake, this is pathetic. This is so goddamn pathetic. Why is this so pathetic? Jesus Christ. Tell me when I can't run, or if it's gonna take 5 hours. See, that's what was up with that fight. It would normally tell you, but no, it's like... You can't run from this fight, but it takes about 5 minutes. I hope you don't mind. Okay, so we gotta do this thing. We gotta take it exactly at the same time. Okay, take what I do. Got it. I'm okay. I'm gonna go first. Yep. Ah, well. Ow. Well, this isn't going well. No singing allowed, bitch. Ow. Am I really not allowed to use magic and stuff? I mean, come on. Come on, guy. Aren't you a bitch? Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, shit. I meant to stop, but kept going for some reason. It's not the game's fault, it's mine, but, you know. Oh, come on! For our Holy Badger, I think it's a tiny test that's might! Can't cast Holy, not enough MP. Yeah, I got Holy, but now I gotta do a thing. Alright, assmonger. Just in case. This shouldn't be necessary, but just in case. Okay, he's regenerating himself. Are you old? No, no. Oh yeah, I attacked, haha. That'll reset the battle, that's fine. Okay, you can't be olded. You probably can't be deathed. Right now I'm gonna kill him, but I'm wondering if some of these other ones work. Flare, nope. Okay, if old didn't work, then yeah. Alright, then. Suck it, nerd. Yep, keep nuking yourself, that's great. Ah, you drain me, you shit. I've never actually seen him drain. I did, like, once. Not in the last game I played, but... Well, back. I thought I did a lot more than that. That's great. He's so fucking toast. Then he keeps nuking himself. And he flared himself. That's great. Hooray, we wins and stuff. Oh, tower's disappearing. Oh no. Hey, look, the catapult's there. We should probably go inside. Oh, now I have a holy and flare blade. Hooray. Holy is just, you know, hey, now you have holy element on your blade. Sick. Flare blade just gives you straight 100 more attack power when you use it, and it ignores 3/4 defense, so that's pretty sweet. Oh yeah, that's right, he's up here. Alright, I'm in the gears! Woo! Oh hey, Grandpa, how you doing? Oh hey, look, we're gonna fix your ships, and now it's gonna be a submarine now, because we found this thing. Oh, by the way, go do the thing. Bye, Kara. See ya. Okay. So now we can live in a yellow submarine again. Hooray. Oh, hell. I might as well do one more thing while I'm on this trip here. Let's see. Where is it? Carwin, where the fuck are you? Okay, if you're there... Right about here? Wait, I should probably save in case something really stupid happens. Oh yeah, I gotta fix your being dead. Oh, I didn't actually save. Sweet. Hey, what's that? That's the sunken tower of Walrus. Yay, let's go inside and do a thing. Oh yeah, I've got... Oh shit, so we got about 7 minutes to get through the tower. So why are we here? So we can do a thing with Mimic. I can't use it, but I might as well do it to I don't know why I'm doing it, really. There's no point. It's not like there's a hard boss battle at the end. Well, I mean, there is if you're dumb, I guess. Or you're a first timer. I figured it out pretty quick, like... I didn't know if he was trying to trick me, so I attacked, and it didn't go well. But yeah, you literally just hit the... Yeah. And this time I can rewind, he's like, it's taking the first 2 acts, but now, the amazing power of the crystal shard is within my competent grasp. I shall not allow you to take it, so turn back and be gone. No! Just, let's curtain ride! Hey, I'm Gogo! I'm gonna do things, so do what I do, and you can win! When you fight, I fight. When you cast magic, I cast magic. So, you know, copy me. Or I'll copy you, something like that. Oh, you did it! You did the thing! You saw me do nothing, you did it yourself. You're the best mimics ever. Anyway, bye-bye. I'm gonna banish myself. Whee! Yep. Get 50 ABP. A random tiger mask. And now we can be mimes. But we can't do that, can we? Oh yeah, I never did change your things, did I? Oh well, it's fine. Whatever. By the way, that chest over there that you saw... It was some crap from before, don't care. By the way, I think I can learn White Wind down here from the Enchanted Fans, but, you know. Oh, shit. Wrong one. What am I doing? Oh. What the fuck? Ah, that was fun. A few more minutes before I reach the hour mark. What the hell? I'm gonna show you a little something I didn't show off in the last LP. Let's see, it's right about here? Well, it's south of here, but I think. See, I forgot all about this. There's a little cave here. Go in. There's an old man here. Oh, hello, babies. I'm Mr. Cleo, your psychic friend. See, Mr. Cleo. I know all kinds of things, even about your journey. Come on, babies. The cards never lie. I know you want to hear. Look at that. Look at that we've done. You know, for that many battles, we haven't really fought that many monsters. Well, maybe it's like... If it's counting battles fought as battles run away from also, then eh. Only gotten 50% of the treasure. Saved 108 times, because I'm paranoid. And yeah. Hey, he does eat that stuff. Hooray. Is there anything quick and dirty I can show? What all do I have to do? I have to go to Istri Falls. I have to go to the undersea vent. There's Phoenix Tower. Which Phoenix Tower I can do after Istri Falls. There's North Mountain. I'm just going to do North Mountain and then Phoenix Tower in succession. I can finally get the Kaiser Knuckles down in fucking Deep Sea Vent. Oh yeah. Hang on. Not gonna show me, is it? Now, where the hell is this? Is it? Can I see it underwater? I wonder. Okay, what do we got? Okay, that's where Walrus is. That up there is history. That's the trench. So where the fuck is the other one that's in this version? Well, this kind of bums me out a little bit. Where the fuck is it? Let's land here for no good reason. Where is this trench that I'm thinking? Hang on. I want to show this off. Let's try this. Sorry, trying to look up. How did I look that up? Was the season of horrors? Okay. But is it there yet? There's no markers on the map. Where the fuck is it? I don't see no bubble in action. Where the fuck is this? this is irritating. Well, either I'm blind or... Let's try this again. All the way down south, and the seas near the forest of the Phantom Village. I see some bubbly action going on. It's a new great year for the city. Think it's somewhere above you. Do I have to go talk to somebody? Let's go to Crescent. See if it's something we have to trigger. Van Village appeared, Geomancers are one with nature. Are you talking about Geomancers? No. Hey, tell me about drawers now. No post in the game, it's time. Nothing grows here. You say drawers is kind of underground. I was just talking about, Fork Tower. And these people don't seem keen on talking about it. Minstrel, I don't need you. What am I doing? Well, okay, that's a bust. Take one more look. Wait, is that it? Isn't that Cloister of the Dead? Or is that just... No, that's just a random face. I guess it's kind of a throwback to the Man on the Moon in Final Fantasy IV. There's a rock that looks like a face. So now you've seen that. I forgot all about that. Does it kind of look like a skull? I thought it was the entrance to the Cloister of the Dead. That's clearly not the case. Do I have to do it after I do the first Great Sea Trench? Well, we'll try and come back to this later. Let's go up and save. I gotta do some shopping here anyway. Save again. All right, folks, that's a wrap. I guess I'll do all the trench, won't I? We'll try to see if we can do both of the dungeons in one go. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, catch you guys later.